Hello guys, myself Vishal De. It is my second video. Today I am going to show you how to subscribe for Jio Prime offer, which was recently launched by the Reliance Jio. So let's start. Here, let us first open the Play Store. I will search for my Jio app here. I have already downloaded it. So see, I have already downloaded the my Jio app. I will give you the link of this app in the description below. So first I open the my Jio app. After opening, we will click on the my Jio options. We can see it in the screen. So let's open it. As I have the Jio SIM in my mobile, it will automatically sign in. Now I will click on the three parallel lines on the upper corner of the right side of the screen, like this. Here we will have the option like Jio Prime. Then we click on this Jio Prime option. After opening the Jio Prime option, clicking on the Jio Prime option, we will see two options like Get Jio Prime or Gift Jio Prime. I will not gift Jio Prime. I will click on the Get Jio Prime option. But some of you can gift it to your girlfriends or boyfriends or your family, friends, etc. etc. So let's click on the Get Jio Prime option. After clicking on the Get Jio Prime option, a new page will open. Here we will see a rupees 99 icon and a Jio Prime icon also. I will click on the rupees 99 icon. After clicking on it, a payment page will open. My network is slow, so it will take some time. So for payment you can use credit card, debit card or internet banking. I will use my credit debit card for payment. You can see there are different options. You have to put your debit card number, after the expiration date, card holder name. Let me make the description, put the description, and after that I will click on the make payment option. So let me put the description first. So I have already put the details and click on the make payment option. After clicking on the make payment option, the Jio Prime offer will be subscribed. It will take some time to be subscribed. So that's all for today. Please like, share and comment, and please don't forget to subscribe to get notified about my next videos. Thank you for watching.